The waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. Where we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Wait. What happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us, as if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us? I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Azunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal.
An Imperial blockade.
We must be doubly cautious.
Right. No Gladio, no room for error. Everything cool?
Hold steady!
Nothing to it. Time to go.
What do you say we take a souvenir shot?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo! Great day for a walk, huh?
Easy now.
Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
It would help if we knew what he was up to. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. The gang's all here, see? Us? I'm good to go.
Just about awake. What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice. Everybody out.
How is Lestalem going to survive without power? How am I going to survive without power?
Don't know. Radio still works, though.
Noct, have you seen to your shirt yet?
Ah, no. Completely forgot.
Oh, give it to me at camp.
All right. Is on.
Rush him!
Count on it!
Nothing personal.
Agnes!
Here! This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Hey!
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Get back!
Whose side are you on?
Oh, sorry about that!
I am feeling it today!
If you say so. Let's go!
Indeed.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Ugh, told you he'd be waiting.
With my Imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not, I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear. Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that.
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves. Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead.